Unleashing its newly developed power, Moffat accelerates the GTHO to something around 140 miles per hour down Conrod. French also has his foot down. Into pit straight, and Moffat sets about dictating the pattern of the race. It's a comparatively trouble-free event so far, and new lap records are a distinct possibility.